The school counselor told me to document my fears in some form. That's why I keep a sketchbook. It's my way of trying to manage my issues. Take page 14, for example. My fear of clogging the toilet and flooding the whole entire school. Oh, thank God. Murderous gutter clowns are high on my list. Cell phone waves giving me cancer. Hi, Grandma. Mosquito bites getting infected. Falling off a skyscraper. Saying good morning. Good morning. Bees, dogs, the ocean. I'm afraid of being responsible for my team losing.
Hey, Orion, catch!
Yeah!
Ugh.
Yeah. Oh. Huh?
Wear pants much?
I'm afraid of being humiliated by Richie Panici. Afraid of being punched by him. Also, I'm afraid of, okay, what if I punch him back? And his nose goes into his brain and he dies. That can happen, the nose and the brain thing. Look it up. I'll go to juvie. Plus, I'll have to live with the guilt of...
Hey, I asked if you wear pants much. Don't be rude.
Yes, I do wear pants. This field trip sounds terrifying. Getting packed like sardines into a rusty school bus with 30 other kids speeding down the highway sounds like a traffic accident waiting to happen. I should know. I've studied the actuarial charts. And all those giant models of our solar system hanging from the ceiling? I mean, how long have those things been up there? 100 years? Plus, what if I end up having to sit next to Sally at the planetarium and our hands touch? I'll have a panic attack. It'll become a running joke around the school and I'll never know the joy of a meaningful human connection. In real life, when you're dead, you're dead. The realization that there's no way around it terrifies me. I try to imagine what death is like. I've concluded it's like nothing. I try to imagine nothing. This is black and silent, not nothing. Blackness and silence is something. Nothing is perhaps the one unimaginable thing.
Ryan! Bedtime!
Ah! I take it back. This is bad. Very, very bad. It's literally the worst. Because of all the things I'm afraid of, I'm most afraid of the dark.
Okay, that's it. I've had it with you.
Ah! This is just volume one, by the way.
Dark doesn't exist, dark doesn't exist, dark doesn't
then
exist.
Then why are you having a conversation with me? I knew you'd come around. Let's shake on it, you know, make it official. See? Nothing to it. Pretty great, right?
If by pretty and great you mean terrifying and awful, then yes.
I'm gonna get you to overcome your fears if it kills me. And I'm immortal, by the way, so I've got all the time in the world. Go ahead, put your hand in the water.
So a shark can fight it off? Are you insane?
No, so you can see the beauty of the ocean at night. You are familiar with the concept of fun, are you not?
Fun is just a word people made up to make danger sound more appealing.
Look at that. You can't have fireworks without the dark.
Technically, you can set them off at any time of day.
Yeah, I guess. Be pretty lame, though. Beauty is in the contrast. Hey, are you closing your eyes?
I'm protecting my retinas.
Oh, come on. Open them.
No.
You're missing out on all the fun.
Absolutely not.
Open your eyes.
No way.
But that defeats the whole purpose.
Not my purpose.
It's for your own good. You see how much better that is? Kid? 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 Gotcha!
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
It was an accident.
You dropped me! I could have died!
Oh, you're a cutie pie, aren't you?
No! Stop!
Stop! Do you mind? I can't have this blabbermouth freaking out while I'm trying to get work done!
Thank you.
honest. I never have any idea what she's saying, but she did look pretty angry.
Ah!
Ooh, unexplained noises!
Anything you say or even think could influence the dream. Got it?
Anything I think?
You thought of something scary, didn't you?
What? What did you think of now?
Just a kid from my school. Vinci Panici!
What? Jumping to worst-case scenarios is my actual job.
No, I'm good.
Yeah, he's over that now, right?
Totally.
Phew. Good. All right, now let's get to work. Race you inside!
Come on.
You all go ahead. I'm more mortal than you are. And I mean, there's not even a nightlight. Pfft, trip hazard. No, thank you. Dark!
Orion! You came back for me.
Of course I did. You're my friend. I was afraid I lost you.
Nope. I'm right here, bud.